3D printed foldable tweezers. Let's get a design, and as I'm using two colors, I want to print them in sequence, so I'm not wasting filament. First is printing the red, then the silver. You can see that in the time lapse. And now the peeling part. I love the print-in-place designs, which are very easy to assemble. And tell me, what should I 3D print next?